Is that small business really overcharging for their handmade items, or are we comparing them to mass-produced products whose prices don't reflect the time, energy, and effort that are put into their creation by workers who are undervalued and underpaid in a society that promotes mass consumption?